He will want someone to punish. And my family means everything to me. Lawrence will not allow what he loves to grow and change. Our children, he's trapped them in kind of a benevolent dependence forever. And when a meth says forever, it isn't hyperbole.
So you're afraid of what he'll do to all of you?
I don't believe in punishment.